So as I'm pulling, the idea is you're pulling the skin up a little. So I bifurcated it, so I want a little bit of it to come down here. You do have swelling on the bottom part, but just because this is the first time us doing this,
Okay. We'll
keep this one first, see how that works. Just want to anchor it just over. I'm not putting it tight because it's really just taping, like holding the tape down.
Just
try to bend as best you can. So I'll go from fingertip to one of the creases in his hands. And I keep it consistent. So next, I did it this way, you know, when I first did it, I'll do it like this now. I'll do it like this when I reassess it. Good. Okay. Go, go, go. Straighten out that. Oops.
I'm glad it wasn't glass.
Or a real pumpkin. Okay. Okay, and maintain that grip. Good. He's just as bad. Okay, straighten out that elbow. Straighten it out. Good. To keep in line with the whole edema management we're doing. Good, good, good. We're doing some pumping by you grasping and releasing. I really do want it to be somewhat above the level of the heart or elevated.
Okay.
Squeeze. Good. Come back down. All right, let's try the strawberry.
Oh, good, okay.
Bring it up, bring it up. Good, squeeze, squeeze, maintain that grip. Go, 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 go. And back down. Good. All right. Reach for the pineapple. Straighten out that elbow, extension, extension. Go, 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 and open. And when you do it, really exaggerate the movement so we get some real strong pumping. Okay, good. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Go, 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 go. Good. Go, 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 go. Straighten out that elbow. Release, release. Exaggerate that movement. Beautiful. Squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it. Maintain that grip. Go, 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 go. Reach, reach, reach. I got the arm. I got the arm. Whoops, that's okay. That's okay. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Maintain that grip. Good. Straighten out the elbow now. Straighten it out. Give me some tricep. Good. And back down. Good. Much better. We're going to do what we call some scapular mobilizations, where I just really grab your shoulder blade and I really come up and move it. You know, if we're going to try to work on strengthening the arm, we really have to pay attention to the shoulder blade, which does serve as a base of support for the arm. You know, so if the shoulder blade isn't really mobile and you know, strong, you're not going to get much out of that arm. Now, if I were to let go, can you hold it here? Tighten up all these muscles at the same time. We're going to try to get a co-contraction. All right. You're actually extending your arm pretty nicely. It's not flopping down, so I know you're engaging. But try to just do what you can and tighten up the shoulder and hold it up here. Try to tighten everything up. This is what we call place and hold. Trying to get the co-contraction. There you go. That's you. That's you. That's you. That's you. That's you. Straighten out the elbow at the same time. Nice. The other important thing is to be able to control it down so gravity doesn't take it down. All right. That's the other part of it as well. Nice and controlled. Good. 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 This, you're really making this look easy. Now, while we're up here, just give me a good fist and a good open. Yep. Just pump it. Good. We want to keep the edema going. Now that we got the tape on there, by pumping, gripping, you're actually using your own muscles to pump that, some of that edema out. And like I said, this is like the best position with the arm way up in the air and it just flowing down.